This winner ceremony. Gregor, third place today. Congratulations. You are definitely on the right way in the moment.
Yeah, it's always great to be back on the podium. The level in the World Cup is quite high, and I'm happy and I'm looking forward for the next steps. It's always getting better and better, and yeah, it was a really good weekend for me and the whole team Austria.
Did you change something last days or last weeks?
Yes, I tried a lot the last months and the last days to fight for the last steps forward. And yeah, I did a little bit changing in the technique and also in the material equipment. So it's always getting better and better. It's very sensible, ski jumping. And yeah, it's good to be back.
We had the feeling a bit the jumps are getting more stable again.
That's definitely, yeah, and that's cool and makes a lot of fun for me.
Thank you, Gregor. Any questions from your side to Gregor? Not the case, Gregor. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you. Severin, congratulations. Another podium, second place after a really hard fight with Camille today. You must be satisfied or happy with the weekend.
Yes, definitely. The last few days have been amazing for me, and it's just quite awesome how it's going for me this whole week. And I'm also looking forward to Kuopio.
You have had it both. You won, and today you are second. What makes the difference before a victory and a second place like today?
Not much. For me today, it was that I was a little bit too aggressive in the first part of the second jump, and then I had to wait a bit. And there I lost maybe 1 or 2 meters. And yeah, Camille made an incredible second jump, and he knows how to make a telemark down there. And so it was an absolutely deserved win.
And a short outlook to a Kuopio competition. Do you like the Kuopio hill?
Like all the Finnish hills, I really like Kuopio. I'm always pleased when I see that it's in the World Cup calendar, and I was on the podium last year, right next to this guy, and so I hope that I can be on the podium again. And it's definitely a fun hill where you can also fly along the out run, and you can, if you make the perfect jump, you feel a little bit like on a ski flying hill, although it's quite a small hill, and I like it, and hopefully we will have nice weather and a nice competition.
Thank you very much, Severin. Any questions from your side? Thank you very much, Severin. Thanks.
Wenn es klemmt, oben bitte anrufen, Severin, dann fahre ich dich.
Perfekt. Camille, congratulations. We were worrying a bit after your second jump. What happened on the landing?
Thanks about worrying. Yeah, but fortunately everything is good. I don't feel any pain right now, but after landing I felt just a little pain in my knee, just deep in knee, because the landing was too deep, and it was from very very high. That's why I could felt a little pain. But like I said, everything is looking to be very good.
Okay, with today's win, you got the yellow bib back. You're the guy to beat again. What's your expectation of with the upcoming events?
It's always nice to wear it, to wear the yellow bib. But I will try to, do my best in next races. Just do my normal jumping, and I will try also to enjoy ski jumping. So this is the point. This is the point what I'm gonna be focused on, and I think that this will be the best strategy for me. Yeah, that's all.
Thank you, Camille. Any questions from your side? Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Camille, for coming.